Also new tonight, it's 6 years in prison for this Indianapolis man who tried to strangle his girlfriend and rip her tongue out of her mouth. Ryan Cameron will also have to undergo counseling for a year and a substance abuse evaluation. Witnesses say Cameron attacked his then girlfriend after they got into an argument at a wedding last year.